And after coming off a disappointing loss Friday against Boise State, the Herd were hit with another hurdle on Monday when junior Tyler King was dismissed from the team for a violation of team rules. King was one of the most proficient weapons on Marshall's offense at running back in his three seasons. He definitely leaves a hole to be filled this Saturday when Marshall welcomes Ohio U to Jones C. Edwards Stadium in the Battle of the Belt.